If tomorrow all the things were gone I worked for all my life, I'd go home and take it out on my children and my wife.
See what you're saying.
'Cause life just ain't easy. Well, nothing's free today.
Unless you steal.
We work hard when we have to. At least until that first payday. Hey, then we're two unemployed Americans. And we do just what we please. Most folks work from 9 to 5,
but we like that time free.
So I gladly stand up next to you in that unemployment line, and you can tell me how you lost your job and wonder where we'll work this time.
That's some crazy job.
Oh, crazy. Yeah.
Shoveled manure in Minnesota.
Yeah.
More manure in Tennessee. And then that manure down in Texas.
Yep, manure's been good to me.
We did hair down in Houston.
We dug graves out in L.A. Do you remember when that dead guy moved?
Do I remember?
Yeah, do you remember?
I shoveled your manure that day. Hey, but we're two unemployed Americans, and we'll work just anywhere. We'll stay for a couple of weeks, and then we're out of there.
We gladly stand up in front of you and sing for you today.
You see, we shoveled so much of that manure.
That manure.
We thought we'd shovel some your way.